So welcome to Restaurant India 2017. Firstly, to begin with, what does innovation mean for F&B industry?
Well, now looking at the trends of industry 4.0 being a very prominent point that is being discussed all over the industry, why would the restaurant industry or the food industry be left behind? So the idea is to kind of see how we could kind of bring in this technology into the food industry. So that's how we started.
What are the challenges when we talk about technology and F&B industry? What are the challenges that you see?
Well, there are two sides. Typically, in terms of technology, we talk about north side and the south side. North side is predominantly kind of getting connected into the ecosystem. South side is really kind of having your customers adapt to this technology and then they coming into the whole ecosystem. That is what is very important. Now getting that upper part, that is the north part, is already very well established, I suppose. But now it is important to get the south side. That is, you know, the industry kind of gearing up to the requirements or the convenience of the customers, and also customers or the consumers getting to know about, well, this is the kind of area in which the industry is kind of moving, and so is what our requirement is.
With smartphone penetration, we see that, you know, everybody is switching to ordering on Swiggy or any other food delivery app. But how do you, you know, keep, how do you make these experiences personalized, one, and how do you help them grow? You know, it does not end with you order a food and you forget it. How do you sustain in the business?
Well, I personally see it as two important things that they need to kind of bring in to kind of have this technology reach every individual customer. Okay. All said and done, going back into the brick and mortar, it is about the loyalty is what which plays a big role. Loyalty would just not come by appearance, ambience and things like that, but what exactly you serve. So one, when you keep in when you keep technology in mind, it is also important that you need to really look at how I can kind of scale up my profile, how I can kind of make this so intuitive to have one use it. Beyond your traditional investments on ambience, appearance and things like that. So that is one. Second thing is about all said and done, what matters is the value of what you offer them, be it in terms of quality of food, the pricing based on the kind of area or the locations that you are kind of targeting. So these two are the important things. Then the technology will follow. I mean, today we don't really need to kind of teach one how to use a smartphone. You just give a kid smartphone and they're starting to use it already, and they would get to teach you what it is. So with this kind of technology evolution being embedded into us, I suppose you know, it's just about how you kind of approach and showcase the best in your offering. That will do the rest.
And what trends, when we talk about innovation, what trends do you see in F&B industry?
Well, in terms of technology. Well, IoT being the big thing today, it is very important to see how IoT can be leveraged into this industry. In terms of we at Telecom, we started off with one basic device called as pager. While pager being just an utility to kind of call a customer, which will improve the customer experience and also improve the efficiency of your staff. But it does a lot of work in the back end. For instance, like, you know, the efficiency of your operations, it'll kind of give you the entire statistics of what is the kind of movement of traffic, and it'll let you know the entire statistics of what are the peak loads and what are the outlets that kind of carry this kind of load. So net, it kind of just not being an utility that is put in place, but it is also a kind of great tool that will kind of help you to optimize your business. So IoT is a great tool, I can say, or a great platform, I can say, where you know, the food and beverage industry should look forward to.
So we also see chatbots, we also see shop bots, you know, all the robotics that are coming, the artificial intelligence that is coming into retail. Can we expect any such thing in F&B industry and F&B retail?
Oh, yes, in terms of AI is one big area that is something that F&B industry need to look at. Now today we talk about, you know, you have this applications where you kind of get to see a signboard, be it in Japanese or Chinese, and then you just take a picture and that rest does a translation for you. But now that you kind of get into a restaurant and then you see the large crowds ahead of counters to place the order, and then wouldn't AI be an important tool out there to kind of optimize this kind of queues? For instance, you know, based on the kind of data that is being collected of your purchase profile and your shopping habits, the AI would play a big role in kind of saying like what could be your predictive next requirement or what could be the best offer that we can kind of give you. Right. AI has a big role to play in here.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much for joining us.